failing and failing and failing and eventually succeeding to the point that it now holds value.
Sometimes it's an advantage not to be the expert with all the experience. There's no reputational risk, so it's easier to try new things and approach them from a fresh first principles approach.